Lady Patricia was a nervous wreck, deadened by the Darvis set, furnished by a charlatan posing as a pharmacist. Prop behind a pearly desk, she hoists the phone with burden breath and hands on holds for reasons wanting as the whirling dervish stands. This is just the receptionist. The skeletons in hollowed halls of number, every word could be buzzing right through the sunny comb. And I am just a lonely drone with a notepad and a picture phone whose nectar is a collection of transgressions and subversive flaws. Daryl Dollar carries all of HR on his back and only hides Gisette because the fetish waffles are coquettes. While Mrs. Dollar's down the hall, she keeps a watchful eye. It's on accounts receivable, leaving a blind at the concubine. Lady Dollar's not the cleanest grape inside the crop. She keeps her eyes instead of counts as she skims right off the top. These saccharine little skins of cream, she sneaks out in a hosiery to hopefully she pumps the petty plunder into slots.
Every now and then, best laid plans of mice and men fall apart at hand of unassuming champions, collecting all the dirt to build a tower to the sky, slaving in this basement.
Raptured with the act of cracking a seamless shell, catching us to band with his hand and his tail is muy facile. But this girl's skills surpass the run of the mill. Weaker man would abandon the plot, take what he got, setting up shop at a cloud 8 view with the top. And everybody's got bones, there's a heart of the spot, with their appointments pinned down and their hair done up. Devote everything that I've got, the stalking this box has got to be a blotch up on a porcelain plot. That's where I slipped up, lost in a wash. She doubled back up on the tracks and caught me off guard. She's impossibly smart, I am defeated at my own game. Caught me collecting dirt to blackmail them for my own gain. A tower made of dirt is just a castle carved from glass, back in a pocket full of stones. Those are the last ones cast.
Every now and then.